Good morning, good afternoon. Hi guys. I just got back from the gym. I need to brush my hair. I put this back to charge, the monitor that my dad was watching the baby on while he got up for work. And now it's time for a protein shake. Now this Walmart's blender bottle has changed the game in my life. I make matcha lattes in here, like everything, and it works so well. I can consume all my consumables so much easier and less wasteful. So I totally recommend getting one of these. It's like $8 and it's been a game changer. I usually start my morning with one of these Celsius packs that I get from Publix. It's healthy energy, accelerates metabolism, and burns body fat. I am like starving extra a lot because this really does accelerate the metabolism, and I've been losing weight like eating without a diet. So I'm trying to do long-term fitness and weight loss. So I'm not trying to look extra good by summer or anything like that. I'm just trying to maintain until my old age. I think that's really the goal. That's number one, because that's it's just a really good foundation and habit to build. Is like, even if you get super sore, you burn out, and it's hard, you take that time off, and then you go back, and you're gonna go forever. So it's not a big deal. You're not hard on yourself because, you know, some days are hard. Okay, so Celsius pack, and you know what? Yesterday I did one at that 3 o'clock crash, and it was really helpful. I mean, it was kind of hard to go to sleep, as it always is, unless I have sleep gummies, so, which I'm out of. So I'm gonna make my protein shake, and I have a bunch of different like stuff to put in there because I buy whatever's on clearance at Publix, whatever is discounted on clearance at TJ Maxx. I mean, sometimes when I do buy my own protein intentionally, because I haven't found anything else on clearance, I get Isopure, usually the very vanilla or something like that. The vanilla is so good, but I'm a vanilla person, so. But I got this to try. I really want to try the strawberry, so I'll probably get that. And then I like to add Vita Proteins, which I got on clearance for $12 at TJ Maxx. Super good. Beauty collagen, lavender lemon. It was like 50% off, so absolutely worth it. And then I have Bulletproof collagen protein unflavored that I also got on discount at Publix. It's a huge container, so I'm going to make a concoction with all of these, and I'll see you later. Hey guys, so I realized in the last clip that my hair is like super matted. See, I know this. It's like very, it needs some love. So I plan on doing a keratin treatment or some sort of really good treatment like that one of these days for the first time. I'm really excited because I like to do minimal effort with things, but still look presentable and good. So I think that'll really help out. Lately, I've been blow drying my hair with some really cool tools. I have the Conair blow dryer brush, and I have the Andes, I don't know what it's called, but I will show you whenever I do my hair in the future. I love them so much. I could do my hair in like 8 minutes, I calculated. So it's phenomenal. But right now in the morning, it is 6:40. I am going to journal. My planner is in here. This is my new Coach notebook cover. It's absolutely beautiful. I am so happy with it. Absolutely love it. Like, for a while, I was thinking, is this really necessary? Is it really necessary? But apparently it is. I don't regret it. I'm like, it's extra because you could just use whatever is inside. You know, it has its own cover technically, but it keeps everything together. My pencil, it just, when you lock it up, it just keeps it all together really well, and I could throw it in my bag and not be searching for this separately. Or the little papers, I like to have little, like, my grocery list on a little piece of paper separate, and usually it's all over the place, but here it's all together. It actually makes my purse feel lighter because everything's so organized. So I'm starting to get pouches to put in my purse to organize it better, because usually all your chapstick and hair ties and all those little things are just all over the place and they don't get used because you just don't have the time to be searching for it. So now I'm getting organized in my purse. So if you want to see a video on that, I would love to do that in the future, how I organize my purse. I'm definitely a purse girl. Shoes, I'm a minimalist. And jewelry, I'm a minimalist. I want like one of the classics. I like classic pieces. But purses, I would like to have them all, you know? So, oh, I think Coach has an affiliate link. So if they do, you'll see that in the description, and I'll put the details up here, but I'm pretty sure you get some money off your next purchase. And right now they have 50, 60, 70% off because of the holiday season, which is why I was buying so many small leather goods. Such a good time to buy. I like to buy things every year only when they're on the most sale. I think this is the biggest sales that they're having. So it's a really good time to get little leather goods or a new bag, which I'm also looking to get, you know, for Christmas, hopefully. I let everyone know it's on my Christmas list. Yeah, so if you want to get something from Coach, like this planner that sells out, this sells out all the time. They do restock, but you don't know when that'll be, or when they will get rid of this print. So I would just go ahead and get it as soon as possible. I love it so much. So yeah, check for that in the description, and I am going to get to journaling, planning, preparing for my day while I have my protein shake.
Yeah.
Hey guys, so I wanted to include my breakfast really quick because I think it's really important to be a reminder that you're supposed to eat breakfast like a king and dinner like a peasant, which I don't always do, but for weight loss, it has proven to be very, very true for me. I've lost 30 pounds and now going on, like, I'm losing more now, but I've accomplished 30 pounds weight loss in 2 years because I wasn't really rushing, but I was consistently like doing it for one whole year. I didn't do anything the first year of Mason's life. During his pregnancy, I lost 15 pounds because I was very overweight, and then now I'm still continuing to lose weight now that he's 14 months. I started when he was like, I don't know, 10 months going to the gym. But yes, eating a very big, healthy breakfast helps you make less bad decisions throughout the day, because you're so full, and then you can like withstand until lunchtime, and you don't need to be snacking on junk food in the street. So make very, very good breakfast decisions. And make them large. Eat as much as you can, as long as it's healthy. I know I confuse people when I visit my mom and stuff like that. I confuse people with why I'm eating so much, so big in the morning. But I really, it helps. It's a game changer, and I advise you I'm not a health nutritionist expert, but I advise you at least try it. A ton of eggs, bacon, or a big vegan breakfast, whatever you're into. Just big, start big. Mason, that's not a toy. You're gonna go play in your playroom? Come on, play in your playroom. Are you gonna jump on your trampoline? Or read your books right here? Your puzzle? Puzzle. You gonna play with your puzzle? Do your puzzle. Hey guys, so today started out so strong. It was such a good start. And that's fine. It was pretty good. It was really busy. I went to the mall with my grandma. We did get Mason's haircut. But it was super tiring. After Mason's haircut that he did not enjoy, he passed out in the car. So he slept from the haircut all the way home. And for like, that was what, 15 minute drive, and then that was it, and then he was up until tonight, and I needed a nap. So when I go to the gym, I kind of rely on taking when he naps, I nap for, he'll sleep for like 2 or 3 hours, and I'll set an alarm to get a nap in for like 45 minutes, an hour, part of the time. And then I can have a better attitude and just make it through the rest of the day. But today that didn't happen. And it was kind of rough, but thankfully I drank another Celsius, and those energy drinks really, really help. I get the powder form, put it in my blender bottle, and I couldn't recommend it enough. Celsius drinks, try it, try some. Instead of coffee, it's so good. Anyways, so I'm gonna edit this video and put it up. Good night.